can't see you, but I love you too.
There once was a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many. Accepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, as you will find. Away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her cuckoo would be hard to mind. She lost one dad and mother, a sister and a brother, but she would make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up when she was 12, and in a foreign language she would delve. Was quite a blow when in 27 languages she couldn't say no. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, an equal would be hard to find. To Jenny out there holding, her heart was big and golden, but she wouldn't make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up and 22. But the Latins agree, Jenny was the one who started the good neighbor policy. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. Old passion doesn't vanish in Portuguese or Spanish, but she would make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up at 51. She would write her memoirs before she was done. History relates, there were wives who shot their husbands in some 33 states. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. You knew cards and spades to many other ladies, but she would make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive. But Jenny brought in Anthony, played funny tricks, and for Jenny kicked the bucket at 76. Jenny for tomorrow, with which you cannot quarrel, makes a lot of common sense. Jenny and her saga prove that you are gaga if you don't keep sitting over. Jenny and her story point the way to glory to all men and womankind. Anyone with vision comes to this decision. Don't make up, you shouldn't make up, you mustn't make up, oh, never make up. Anyone with vision comes to this decision. Don't make up your mind.
Versa.